now, it's showtime.
During Term 2, Point Cook P9 College celebrated Cultural Diversity Week by holding a whole school event. Students from Prep to Year 9 participated in a wide variety of cultural experiences, traditions and activities, such as dance, languages, visual arts, cooking, cultural excursions and incursions. Each year level chose a country and culture to investigate during the week. We were even visited by the very special King of Culture, which all came about from this very unique and bizarre tweet. Which reminds me, have you followed us at PCCP9 on Twitter yet? From all year levels had the opportunity to learn traditional Indonesian dances and play the gamelan. Students from the junior school performed these dances to the music of the gamelan orchestra. The becak is a type of Indonesian transport mainly found in central Java, and it was a very popular activity throughout the week.
Students in Year 8 learned about the Chinese culture. They visited the Chinese Museum and the city, created dragon boats to complete in a race, and practiced writing Chinese calligraphy.
You may stumble, trip up, fall on your face.
Don't hold back.
You think it's time you get up.
Crunch time,
back and sit up the monkey face.
Don't hold back.
Put apprehension on the back burner, let us.
Year 9 students were entertained by two Sudanese rappers who, through their unique music style, shared their life stories and experiences of hardship and violence from their lives growing up in Sudan. Some students also had the opportunity to learn how to do graffiti from a professional street artist.
You got your own friends on, thinking for your entry. Let me hear you say, what you're saying. Let me hear you say, what you're saying. Everybody say, what is it? Everybody say, what let me hear you say, what we all say, from one to another, you're wine, I'm a black power.
One of our fantastic activities during Cultural Diversity Week was Lunch in a Box. Students were given the opportunity to order lunch from different local restaurants. Students sampled cuisine from Japan, China, Indonesia, and many other countries.
Students from Year 3 had the opportunity to do an African drums incursion. Year 1 students experienced household chores and what school life is like for children living in Africa by riding on slates, collecting water, washing dishes and sweeping.
Year 4 learned about Japanese culture. They had a competition to see who could design the best kabuki mask. The winning designs were painted on Mrs. Leach and Mrs. Bryce. Another popular activity was the traditional Japanese games and puzzles with an emphasis on teamwork and skill.
Year 3 students learned some basic martial arts moves, while Year 5 and 6 experienced Bollywood dance.
Students were lucky enough to sample some delicious gelati flavors, and they also decorated their own masks and had a parade. So say, Geronimo,
say,
perhaps didn't send about Ireland. We had a visit from a leprechaun. We ate green fairy bread and did some Irish dancing.
We'll be right back.
got the rhythm of a hen. Now let's get the rhythm of a number nine. Slow, slow.
Year 5 celebrated Spanish culture through various food tastings. They also created their own lolly throwing festival, followed by salsa dancing and a costume parade.
Olé, 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 olé. Feeling hot, hot, hot. Feeling hot, hot, hot. Feeling hot, hot, hot. Feeling hot, hot, hot.
The King of Culture would like to personally thank you for watching some of the amazing things we did throughout Cultural Diversity Week. We'll leave you with some images and events and fantastic artwork that we did throughout the week.
At the end of the day, some you win, some you don't. So I'm glad that I'm here with some friends that I know.
Always there
with a smile, saying you're not alone. Singing la 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 la, que será.
Alright, what's your favourite activity in Cultural Diversity Week? How's that?
Eating the donuts.
Donuts?
Yeah.
Oh, oh. Yeah. Oh, you. Good. What country is that from?
Thanks,
mate. The
gangster.
Why is that?
Because it's
lots
of fun.
That's right.
Care what the world say, we spread love, it's the only way.
So you gotta be strong, strong, live by the words of the song.